ready?
Video.
I feel violated. This thing's all shaking and shit. I guess that's why they call it the double shock. I don't know. They bought this at Walmart!
Not Walmart! Watch for lowering prices!